My name is Eric Mabaku. I work with National Information Technology Agency, shortly NITA, and working on Ghana Open Data Initiative. I come from Ghana. I'm in my country, as you know. I would like to say every data is important. All the sectors' data is important. But Ghana Open Data Initiative is concentrating on four thematic areas so that we can work and then develop committees to work on that four thematic areas which we are looking at. First is agriculture, second is health, third is education, and then the fourth one we are looking at energy. So all these areas we want to bring on board developers, citizens, and then CSOs, interesting groups to come on board to actually manage the data that we provide to make meaningful meaning out of it for the citizens' usage. Yeah. Has impacts in the sense that where there is data, especially the farmer can use data and then increase his or her production by using the data. And then education, when we talk about education, data provision will help the government know where to build the school, which of the regions or district needs a school building. So that, for instance, you are building a school here in Accra, whereby the community has a school already without getting good data. Maybe somewhere in the villages, the people are there, but the school structure is not there. So it's like misappropriation of resources will be managed. Efficiency and transparency is what we are looking at. Yeah. What we need is the government or the top level buy-in. For instance, it started in Ghana 2012. We started very well, but it's like there was no much commitment from the top level. So it has been there and it's still there. That made us to bring the Africa Open Data Conference to Ghana, because the top level is no much interested in it. We couldn't move far, but I think if the top level buys in, actually support the officers in charge and then give them training to better their skills in the area of open data, I think things will move on well. And then we must work with the media for data journalism, for people to know the importance of data, work with the university tertiary institutions, and even if we can look at data as a data study as part of our curriculum from the secondary or basic level. It will help that child know the importance of data, which the outcome will be very powerful. My message is they should work with commitment and then make sure the push for the push government sectors, especially government sectors or public services, public sectors to come out to be able to release data, help the top level or make sure they push the information to the top level so that they play a role, and they should make sure that the open data initiative that is being organized globally never dies. They should be journalists of the data.